Cyberstan is a place with a long history of treachery. The stronghold of the cyborgs, and later, their prison. Perhaps it is no accident that this world has become our target once again. What automatons we have faced thus far were but a component of their grand apparatus. A great invasion fleet has invaded the defenseless mining colony of Cyberstan in a craven attack, and now casts its shadow upon the rest of the Federation. Every sector in the galaxy must be purged of the alien menace.
Just gonna start on a medium, I guess. See how it goes.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging Hello. Orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Hell divers to hell pods. Repeat. Hell divers to hell pods. Pod launch initiated.
You guys know what you're doing, or do you need help?
Tagging map. North, 100 meters.
Allied destroyer joining squadron. Deploying Helldiver.
Calling in an eagle.
Calling down a support weapon. Tech pack inbound.
Making progress.
New mag. Dropping a pin, southwest, 100 meters.
I don't know if you guys just want to do the main objectives or wipe some extra stuff out, but it's up to you all. Still alive. Let's just toss it right in the deep end.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Calling down a walker.
Oh, fuck.
liberate. Throwing supply beacon.
Sending down equipment package.
How about it?
At 30 minutes remaining.
Found something.
I guess I won't be getting my stuff back for a little while.
Reinforcing!
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Bullshit. Fire is insane right now.
Going down to support weapons. tracking map. South, 50 meters.
Get my shit back.
Calling in reinforcements.
That was a disaster. Alright.
Tagging map, east, 300 meters.
Are we gonna take this out? Let's see.
Dropping a pin, southeast, 100 meters.
Right at us.
Requesting advanced weaponry! Requesting tag pack!
Told you. I don't know if you guys have any orbitals that'll take that guy out, but my rail cannon missed it.
Marking location. Supplies. Buck, fabricator. Northeast, 50 meters.
Requesting orbital strike.
Requesting air support. Calling in orbital strike.
There we go. Probably should have taken out those bases first. Now the whole fucking army's gonna come at us.
Less than 20 minutes remaining.
I'm on it!
Pull these up. Machine gun doesn't work. They tore my arm off. Still stomping.
Calling down a sentry.
You got the terminal?
Freedom never sleeps!
clear the area.
Freedom has prevailed. Now head to the extraction point.
Ah, fuck.
Thought outpost! Dropping a pin. West. Far. Reloading!
Dropship!
Jesus.
Bots, west. Enemy patrol, southwest. Tagging location, west.
Going down supply.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Thank you.
you don't want me to come.
ETA, T minus 1 minute. T-minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone.
Hey, hello. Pelican 1, arriving at coordinates.
Throwing grenade!
Pelican 1, landing in progress.
Reinforcing!
That was one for the record books, where all missions are logged for analysis. Helldiver. From here on out, I'm not using a single device that comes even close to thinking for itself. I swapped out my tablet for a notepad, my microwave for a gas stove, and my watch for a pendulum. I'm not taking any chances.
democracy for all.
I will keep Super Earth safe. Liberty, prosperity, democracy.
Surrounding systems. Early reports indicate that this armada may be over 10 times larger than all previously encountered automaton forces. Currently, there is no information about the source of these new automatons or their connection to the automaton forces encountered previously. The unprovoked assault lasted merely hours, quickly overwhelming the relatively undefended planets on the galactic fringe. The President has already issued a response, saying, "This attack occurred as we were nearing a permanent end to conflict with the automatons. Now, it is clear that there can be no peace until every automaton is utterly destroyed." The Helldivers have begun a counteroffensive operation with the ultimate objective of retaking Cyberstan, the apparent base of automaton operations. That's Liberty's latest. I'm Coretta Kelly.
The bridge is yours, Helldiver. Take us to the fight.